I gotta document this. Behind the scenes stuff, you know? Show us that chicken.
This is the raw chicken parts, pieces.
So serving, huh?
We're probably gonna make a chicken stock out of this and add it to the champagne cream sauce.
If your base gets here.
We heard from Dave in about a year now.
All
of a sudden, everybody else bailed on him to cook his food, and guess what? He's my friend again. Thank you.
What time you need me, I'll be there.
That's a good friend.
And he's been ignoring me for a year, so.
Yeah, that's why. I don't want to get you in trouble, man. Don't be, I'll see you tomorrow.
She thinks it's so funny. She thinks I'm going to all of a sudden. I'm gonna have a bachelor party tonight, you know what I mean?
I know, but you don't feel obligated. I'll see you tomorrow.
What about me? Maybe I wanna go.
Okay, but don't.
Okay. Good. Okay. Corned beef, we'll do that fresh in the morning. Dinner rolls are already.
And then the rocket punch. Dude, we're good. Let's just clean up and go.
Let me that.
This?
Yeah.
This is 35 years of experienced chef. Yeah. I have an Israeli salad with some fresh cilantro. It's cucumber, tomatoes,
a little bit
of celery seed, fresh cilantro, olive oil, real lemon juice, garlic, raw garlic in big pieces, marinate overnight, and then in the morning just either toss them or tell them I'm careful.
We got stuff here. Whoa, look at that. He knew you would find it.
That's like a real
one.
Where'd you find this at?
That's the
base.
I know how to find things.
This is a real base. I'm so excited.
Better than four.
Okay, so the white sauce is full. The brown sauce will be fixed tomorrow morning. We are looking good.
David's happy.
Yeah, baby.
what you want, you've had your way. And all the things you thought before just faded in the grave. Can you see that I don't know if it's you or if it's me? If it's one of us, I'm sure we both will see. Won't you look at me and tell me, Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while.
Dougie, David.
They're gonna serve.